Delhi will follow Uttar Pradesh in cancelling public holidays on the birth and death anniversaries of famous people, Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia said today, praising UP Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath's decision to slash 15 such holidays in his state. The rare praise for the BJP from Arvind Kejriwal's Aam Aadmi Party came in a series of tweets from Mr. Sisodia, who is also Delhi's Education Minister. The Uttar Pradesh government has taken a good initiative in this matter. We would always be ready to learn from other states, he said. The Delhi government too will cancel holidays on the birth or death anniversaries of eminent personalities. Mr. Sisodia tweeted, adding that he has instructed Delhi's chief secretary to implement this. The Yogi Adityanath cabinet had earlier this week cancelled 15 public holidays, saying, instead, students in schools and colleges would now be taught about the great personalities on these days. The UP Chief Minister had a list of 42 public holidays, 17 of them birth or death anniversaries, to edit. The Delhi government of Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal is likely to have far less choice. Delhi has about 20 public holidays. AIADMK leader TTV Dinakaran was arrested tonight after 4 days of questioning by Delhi police.